everyone. My name is Tianline and today we talk about the new event collectible, the Soulfire Dragon Illusion Pet or the Elder Scrolls Online. As always, you can find timestamps in the video description. This year, ESO will add again new event collectibles. This year, the base element for all event items will be the Soulfire Dragon Illusion. You will find during all events of 2022 the three needed unique fragments at the Impresario Event Merchant for the Soulfire Dragon Illusion Pet. Each fragment is available for 5 event tickets at the Impresario. Which means you need in total 15 event tickets to obtain the Soulfire Dragon Illusion Pet. After you collected the Hallowed Besant fragment, the Illuminated Dragon Scroll fragment, and the Gretchen Incense fragment, you have to combine the three parts to summon the Soulfire Dragon Illusion Pet. Go to your Collections, Fragments, Soulfire Dragon Illusion, right-click on any of the fragments, click Combine, and then the Soulfire Dragon Illusion Pet is added to your collection. You can use the Soulfire Dragon Illusion as a regular non-combat pet. But furthermore, you will be able to upgrade the Soulfire Dragon Illusion Pet into 4 unique collectibles. So far we know that you can upgrade the Soulfire Dragon Illusion in the first quarter of 2022 into the Scales of Akatosh skin. I will release an extra guide for the new Scales of Akatosh skin. Keep in mind that if you morph your Soulfire Dragon Illusion, it will be consumed in the process. But you can reacquire it by purchasing the 3 Soulfire Dragon Illusion fragments again from the Impresario during all events in 2022. If you want to know more about the Impresario Event Merchant, check out my guide, which I will link in the video description. Thanks for watching, it would be wonderful if you subscribe, like or leave me a comment. Have a nice day and until next time, toodles!